Hey everybody, Fabio here. Welcome back to another video. So today we're going to be in SketchBook looking at how we can set up our flipbook files in order to do some more advanced animation. So we all know SketchBook is very limited when it comes to layers you can animate on. So for example, in this animation that I'm working on, I have my hand on the foreground and my body on the midground. And I want to take this even further. I want to clean it up. I want to clean up the lines, maybe add some color, maybe add some effects. But the problem is I can't do it because I've run out of layers. What I found works best is exporting this as a PNG sequence and then re-importing it into another flipbook file. This way we can technically have as many layers as we need. So first thing I'm going to do is turn off the background color so only my line art is visible. Go to File and click Export Flipbook. This window will pop up. So export, I'm gonna do a PNG sequence and I'm not gonna check include background. Instead of all frames, because I don't wanna render 249 frames, I'm gonna go from 1 to 15, because that's how long my animation is. Everything else is fine and I'm gonna click export. Choose a place on your computer, make a new folder, press save. We'll save this file and now we can go to new flipbook, but let's click new flipbook from image sequence. So this window pops up, find the folder that you saved these images in, and now we can choose which ones we want to import. I have 15 here, but I only have 5 key drawings. That's all I need, right? So I'm just gonna match my keys. So 1, 3, 7, 12, and 15. And then I can just retime it later. The final step is which layer do we put these drawings on? And that is determined by this thing, import as foreground or midground. It, depending on what you wanna do, you're gonna put it on a different layer. So for example, I wanna clean up the line art, so I'm gonna draw on top of it. So I'm gonna put my images on the midground. If I was doing the color, so I would be working underneath my line art, I would put these images as the foreground so then I could color on the midground. So let's select our midground, press open, and there we go. So I have my 5 images here on my midground. Now I can do my adjust, hue saturation, lower the opacity, and then I can start cleaning up my lines on my foreground. So those are the basic principles. All we're doing is re-importing our image sequence into another flipbook file on the layer that we want, so we can either clean up our lines, add some color, or add some effects. So that's all the time we have for today, guys. I hope this really frees you guys up to push your animations a little bit further in SketchBook. So that's it for now. Thanks for watching. Always appreciate the support. Get out there, experiment, have some fun, and I'll see everybody in the next video. Happy animating.